The investigation takes us to a trailer park near Southeast 44th and Shields. Police are telling us paramedics rushed a person to the hospital after a drive-by earlier this afternoon. A second victim was also driven to the emergency room. Right now, investigators don't have a great description of the shooter or the car they were driving, but they continue to investigate.